She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl City, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I feel like, is my most favorite Shopee haul to date. I'm in this kind of grandma chic aesthetic phase, so I've been buying a lot of knitwear, a lot of cardigans, vests, everything that would resonate to my grandma chic aesthetic. I'm like, take my money. If you guys are interested to see everything that I have for this haul, then just keep on watching. Alright, I'll maybe just get this one that I'm wearing out of the way. This is a really nice cardigan that I picked up from Forever 21's official Shopee store. And I got this, I think, 2 months ago, and I've been really loving it. It has this drop shoulder effect, which I really like. It gives off that very like feminine Korean vibes. I got this one in a large, so it's kind of long on my arms, so I would have chosen medium if I had known na very oversized shop, but the fit is still nice. It's very cozy, it keeps you warm, and it comes in this really cute pink color, which adds a pop of color to my wardrobe. As you can see right now, my color scheme is kind of neutral, so this one is a good touch of color to brighten up my wardrobe. In case this cardigan is still available, I'm gonna be putting the links in the description, so make sure to check them out and for the rest of the things that you'll see in this haul. Alright, next item that I really love and also something that I've talked about numerous times on my Instagram is this chunky knit cardigan. So I'll pick up this first one. It comes in this cute apricot color. This is a chunky knit cardigan which I purchased a couple of months ago, but this one I would highly recommend because ang ganda niya actually in person. At this point, I think I've worn this one more than 10 times already because I really like the material. And for a while na malamig nung December, I've been wearing this a lot, and also during the time na medyo mabagyo kasi it keeps me warm, and I like the color of this. It pairs nicely with a lot of my stuff. And this one is not even expensive. Nasa 350 pesos lang siya compared to the other cardigans that you will see in like Forever 21 or H&M. Marami akong mga cardigans and sweaters from those brands that I just mentioned. So I can definitely say na ito is really worth it. I really enjoyed wearing this one that I got it in another color. And this time, ang pinili ko is itong very nice yellow color. Actually, in person, mas sturdy siya, and ang ganda ng pagka-yellow niya. Yung camera doesn't give justice to it. So if you guys are gonna ask me alin yung pinaka-favorite ko sa mga ipapakita ko, I would say these two cardigans are my favorites. They are just worth every penny. And likewise, links will be in the description just in case you're interested. And for the more recent ones, I picked up this really cute vest. Sobrang nauuso to sa Instagram if you guys have been following a lot of fashionistas, influencers, or trendsetters. Or if you are obsessed with Pinterest, which I am, makikita niyo yung resurgence talaga ng 90s or 80s fashion. I wasn't sure if I'm gonna like the vest trend, but I ended up loving it because you can stay warm without looking very frumpy, which sometimes yung mga cardigan, they tend to make you look like parang ang bulky mo or ang frumpy mo tingnan. But itong mga vests na to are really cute if you wanna keep your style to a minimum na parang hindi ganun ka, alam mo yun, parang bulky, or if you are parang top heavy. Even after a couple of washes, ang ganda pa rin ang quality nitong vest na to. Like, ang ganda pa rin niya talaga, guys. So, I cannot move on kasi ang ganda ng mga prices that I got them for. If you're just gonna try a trend, I don't mind buying it from Shopee or anywhere else na online. As long as okay naman yung quality, then I'm all up for it. If you guys are also interested to try the vest trend, then Shopee is the way to go. Another vest that I picked up is this one. this really cute na parang crop vest naman. Hindi siya kasing haba nung naunang vest na pinakita ko sa inyo. This one is more of parang Tito vibes. And somehow, I really like it. Yung quality nito, guys, is chef's kiss talaga. Ang ganda ng pagkakanit niya. Like, it's so nice. Parang iisipin mo na I paid ng mahal para dito. But actually, no. And I got this in a neutral color para I can play around with mga things that I can layer inside. I can layer this with a long sleeve, a polo, or mga t-shirts. So worth your money as well. Another thing that I recommend you guys to pick up from Shopee is this white cardigan. Actually, this comes in a lot of colors. Meron siyang mga periwinkle, blue, meron purple, may green. But I decided to pick it up in this white color so I can pair it or match it with a lot of things in my existing wardrobe. If I want a really simple outfit, I just throw it on and just accessorize to elevate the style. I actually got a double for this one. Hindi ko napansin na dalawa yung na-add to cart ko. But I don't mind it because I've been using them a lot. And I do feel that this is such an essential. Next item I picked up is this white knitted polo. And what's cute about this is that you can play with the length kasi you can put the zipper all the way up or pwede mo rin siyang ibaba. Pwede siyang full length na polo or pwede mo rin siyang gawin na parang crop top. So, super cute. I've been using this to layer with the vest that I showed you guys. And sometimes I wear it on its own. The only downside that I see for this one is that it can be see-through. So, make sure that you wear an undergarment na medyo nude or parang magsando kayo if you don't want nakita yung damit niyo. Or you can just wear a bralette and roll with it. This also comes in a variety of colors, so you can pick whatever you want and links will be in the description. Then next, I have this tiny cropped cardigans. I have it in red and also in black. The red one I already used on my previous video. If you haven't seen my holiday outfit ideas video, I'll be putting it in the cards or in the description so you guys can see it. On cam, I think it's showing as a bright red. Pero in person, hindi siya ganun katingkad. Mas maganda yung kulay niya actually sa totoong buhay. So, I really like it. Kung ayaw nyo na makita yung midriff ninyo or yung belly ninyo, make sure that you guys wear something high-waisted with this kasi crop talaga siya. If you guys want, you can wear a top or a t-shirt inside and just wear it as a cardigan. Kahit crop siya, okay lang. Meron lang mga konting ligaw na sinula dyan which you can just snip-snip and it should be okay. So, really recommend these two as well. And marami kayong kulay na pagpipilian, so check them out. Lastly, we have this cute purple top na parang may ruching siya dito. At one point, sobrang naging trendy yung parang may ruching detail or parang gathered detail here somewhere. Mukha lang siyang masikip, but once you wear it, it actually adjusts to your body. Ayan, stretchable siya. So, ang cute lang din nito. Medyo nag-gain ako ng weight, but I still fit into this kasi nga, stretchable naman siya. Pwede ko rin siyang gawing full length top or if you wanna gather it dito malapit sa may chest, pwede. Or parang if you just wanna put the gather dito sa may dulo, pwede rin naman. I don't have a lot of this parang pastel na purple or parang lilac color, so I really enjoyed using this. I've also already posted a photo of me wearing this on Instagram, so make sure that you guys follow me. My handle will be here. We have reached the end of this video. If you guys like this, please make sure to hit the thumbs up. It really helps boost my channel. And of course, I would really appreciate it if you guys can click the subscribe button if you haven't yet. And turn on the notification bell so you will be informed every time I post a new video. As always, may you all have clear skin and happy hearts. Bye! Fuck.
Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why? I'm down, yeah.